a great opportunity, and the best thing is that generally aap kisi bhi talent contest mein jaate hain to aapke auditions hote hain, thoda aapko travel karna padta hai, aapka expense hota hai. So in this you can just upload your videos and you can give your clips will be watched and they will be judged, and it becomes an easy way to, you know, like to get. So you, it's very the facility is fantastic. So
from semi-final,
yeah, and then there are obviously there's a competition, and from the semi-finals, Lalit ji and me will be the judges, and that's how it's going to be. So once the talent is shortlisted, I will be a judge on one of their shows.
Nowadays digital बहुत आगे जा चुका है, तो मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा जब मुझे न्योता मिला कि मैं pageant को जज करूँ app के लिए, Jeeo Guru के लिए. So I thought why not? And I've already done one web series with Shomu in the past, which is about to release. And see, pageant is something, it's really difficult to judge. Sometimes we can probably sit here and judge people, but then when you are getting judged, it becomes even more difficult. So as I said earlier, I'm not going to judge the contestants just on the merits of good looks. It's also about the whole persona, the personality and the brain, like how you're presenting yourself. So my association with this entire thing comes with the brain, so yes.
We are singing baki hai abhi tak to main bathroom se bahar nikla nahi hu. Ek bar bathroom se bahar aa gaya na fir aap dekho acha inke sath gaya hai maine, inhone hamari film ka gana kiya tha na Munni Badnaam mein.